before I came here, I thought that I wasn't going to make many friends and that the subjects were going to be really hard.
My concern was homework. And then it wasn't a concern after like the first time I got homework.
Probably not knowing my way around, definitely. Because it's not very nice getting lost in somewhere that's like really, really big. But then after a while, about a week maybe, you get used to it and you probably made lots of friends by then.
People think it's really hard to find a way around the school, but it's really not.
I was probably most scared because I didn't know anybody in my learning group. It was fine because by the first day I'd made friends, so.
I was worried about the food, but actually it's all right because in primary school we had really bad food and I was worried that it'd be like that here, but the food's actually all right, especially the pizza.
Don't worry because it's going to be easy, the lessons are fine and people are nice.
The biggest difference is that you're more independent in secondary school.
Secondary school is a lot more fun because you have so many more opportunities and so much more fun.
I think the biggest difference is the freedom you have to do lessons and stuff.
Yeah.
My learning group, because we go to every class together. I've like grown really close to them and I know everyone in my class.
All the teachers are really, really nice and funny, and they will help you with work if you're struggling.
Because they don't know you at the start, and then like they'll know you really well at the end, and they'll be saying, I think you've earned this A+ in technology.
Probably all the friends I've made and how well I've got along with the teachers and stuff.
And also the teachers are nice.
Let's go. It's times like these that we activate. Do something to improve, don't procrastinate. I've been cooking out, make a wicked pass to play. Stream games at 11, but I clap at 8. And I'll jingle FaceTime if you tempt me. Time to pay back all the health docs lent me. And for me, West 10's elementary. But right now, I wanna see Libra go empty again.
We'll make it better together, we'll make a better life. Because the pressure is ever upon us every night. And every day, so we pray. Follows you back home.
It's times like these you learn to love again.